I've got nothing to say to you.
Good. You're here. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into Viviro. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
Hey.
Hola, guerrilla. Time for a test drive of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strap one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
You'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Didn't think you'd show. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami. But instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, the right tool for the right job. Been hearing that a lot lately.
Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are gonna do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240. But we call it the poison because it fucked up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close us off? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you was good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, where they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here, dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
Si.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact, poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual, psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
Fumigator. Great.
Thank you.
Our target can't be far!
Shit! I'm down!
Resistance on Santuario Island.
No more of that! Yeah!
We'll burn this fucking place to the ground.
Gracias. Who's a good cocodrilo?
Vuela, chao, vuela, chao, vuela, chao, chao, chao. Con mi sonrisa ensangrentada, nuestra lucha continuará. Y si me muero, lo haré riendo. Vuela, chao, vuela, chao.
Go to destroy more shit!
Burning sheet with a flamethrower? Felt familiar. Oh yeah. Shit, you really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
See? Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp. Oye, Clara. I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for liberty. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito.
I'm not talking.
Talk to him.
Stop. You asked for it.
Fucking truck.
Gracias.
Yeah. Bet this place has a stash room.
Buena.
Whoa!
Hey! Here!
What do you got for me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
I appreciate it. Easy now. Easy.
Yeah. Whoa.
What are you doing there?
Go. Let me out of here.
Estoy tan contento que me encontraste.
De nada. Let's go. Easy. Vuelve. Attack.
come back.
What?
Apúrate!
I see you!
Come!
Okay. Watch yourself, Danny.
They may not be what you expect. They can come in the form of a man, woman, elderly person, or child, any member of the military. That does not act when they see a violation of that law will face punishment.
No.
Is that a problem?
Just be careful. The soldiers there are better equipped and better trained. Find some high ground and scout out the enemy.
Got it, Clara. No surprises.
A guerrilla only gets surprised once, Danny. Suerte.
Thank you. Hurry, guapo! No crocs allowed!
Que no quieren los niños, que Dios no tiene perdón. Que vivan los niños. Que vivan los niños. Ellos son el contigo. Son el futuro de una nación.
Holy shot today. Every day.